noisy Washington Park Beach. It's the second day of summer. Summer finally came. I have with me Mr. Dave Billman from Turn One Motorsports down in Plymouth. Thanks so much for coming, Dave.
Thanks for having me.
All right, Dave, we met up today. You have a dealership down in Plymouth. Tell me a little bit about the dealership down there. What all you sell?
We sell new and used motorcycles, four-wheelers, jet skis, snowmobiles, boats, just about basically all the toys, recreational vehicles.
How long have you been in this business?
I've been in for about 3 years. The dealership's been in business for 17 years.
All right, and please, we'll get some shots here a little bit of what type of boat you have with us. Why don't we describe what this is?
This is a 1997 Regal Rush XP, 175 horsepower jet boat.
Step on this side of me and we'll get some shots. Go ahead and describe, and then we can have the cameraman zoom in on. Go ahead, what's the length of the boat?
It's about a 15-foot boat. It's a jet boat, a 175 horsepower jet boat.
Can you open up the motor from here? We'll take a peek.
Sure.
We'll have a zoom in on the motor. 15-footer, right?
Yes, it is.
1997. All righty, we have some gear stored away. I'm sorry, please continue.
It's a 175 horsepower Mercury inboard engine. I'm sorry.
And how many of these do you have in stock?
Of the Regals, I probably have five or six of those. We also carry a North Star brand. I probably carry six or seven of those also.
And what's the real difference between the North Star and this one?
The North Star is a little bit more luxurious. This is meant more just strictly for play. The North Star would be meant more for your older buyer, somebody that's going to be probably 30s to 50s.
All right. And why don't we'll get a zoom in on the steering mechanisms, and why don't you just go ahead and describe, you have three different, turn on signs or something. Go ahead and explain, please.
The first button there is the nautical lights. That'll run so you can run the boat at night. The second would be the blower, which would clear out any kind of explosive gases that would be in the engine compartment at the time. And the third would be the bilge, which if you ever took any water into the hull, would pump the water back out for you.
Excellent. Why do you enjoy this boat so much?
All these things are a blast, Bill. They're a ton of fun. As you just found out, that you can do anything with these things. They're not like your normal boats. It's just like a jet ski with five-person seating.
Do you plan on doing many displays and open houses or something to show off some of these boats?
Definitely. We've been in the business for probably 2 years and definitely intend to continue being in the jet boat business.
And this is how many people can this seat?
This will seat five.
And you do carry Wave Runner jet skis as well?
We do. We carry brand new Polaris's and an array of different used ones.
Down at the store. Okay. Sounds good. Dave, thanks so much. We'll be right back. Okay. For those of you who have seen a number of shows, joining me for the fourth straight summer is Toni Simmons from Elkhart. Thanks a lot for coming by.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Not been a pleasant spring, has it?
No, it hasn't. I had to take off and get warmed.
Yeah. She did a little traveling. You went down to Acapulco, went to South Carolina, didn't even invite me. What went on in Acapulco?
I went to Negril. I went to Jamaica also just before summer started. Still a little cold for me. It's 95.
95? Dave, what are you going to have her do? Scrub the seats?
Sure.
I don't know, scrub.
Yeah.
Why don't we have her get inside and get her behind the wheel? Make her feel comfortable. Go ahead and hop in the boat. She can hop in the boat. Ladies like to ride in these boats?
Very much so. Very much so.
Now please tell us of the dead fish situation here and how you hope to cure it.
I get off men of the world, get in the water, clean them out. I don't touch that kind of stuff. No worms, I don't put worms on hooks, I don't take fish off hooks, I don't take dead fish out of the water.
You take live ones though, I've seen that once.
Yeah, I have.
Big ones.
Bigger than yours.
Yes. I know, by 2 pounds.
I didn't really enjoy that. Why? Do all the hard work.
The honorary captain for the day, Toni Simmons. Where are we going?
On Lake Michigan. Is that a good guess?
Be mine.
You can see behind those trees.
almost lost a female passenger a little while ago. You still with us?
I'm here.
All righty. Dave, this is an excellent boat. It moves awful fast.
Yes, sir, it does.
Fun.
I thought all of us were going to take a little dip there. We got a couple of wakes from some boats, and what year is this again?
It's a 97. It's a brand new 97. Regal Rush XP, 175 horsepower.
And how many miles per hour again?
I could probably, broken in fully on smooth, glassy water, could probably get about 55 out of it.
But we don't need to do that today. What's the furthest, or excuse me, the fastest we've gone so far?
I don't think we've got barely 20 out of her,
Bill. He's already scared.
Poor Toni here is about ready to jump off the bow.
I think she's happy.
No, I found the handles. I'm okay now.
Yeah. Yeah, really. Toni, you going to put a down payment on it?
You know, I would like to have something like this.
Uh-huh.
There would be real fun to, you know, do tricks and things like that.
Oh, I bet. I bet. Hey, did we get a beautiful day today or what?
Yes, sir, we did.
Toni, go at the wheel, right?
Yes, sir.
All righty. Well, Toni, how many times have you driven these? What? Thank you.
And Dave and Toni are coming into shore. So much for that.